wrong. So,
because the Bible said a lot about you that you don't even know.
I'm reading the word of God. I expect to have a respect in the word of God. Corinthians chapter 11, I'm starting from verse 2. I praise you for remembering me in everything and for holding to the teaching just as I passed them on to you. Now, I want you to realize that the head of every man is Christ.
Head of every woman
is man, and the head of Christ
is God. Thank you.
Every man who prays or prophesies with his head covered dishonors his head, and every woman who prays and prophesies with her head uncovered dishonors her head. It is just as though her head was shaved. If a woman does not cover her head, she should have her hair cut off. And if it is a disgrace for a woman to have her hair cut off, cut or shaved off, she should cover her head. A man ought to not cover his head, since he is the image and glory of God. But the woman is the glory of man. For man did not come from woman, but woman came from man. Neither was man created for woman, but not
for man. Don't read all of it. I don't want to read the whole Bible.
For this reason, and because of the angels, the woman ought to have a sign of authority over her head. In the Lord, woman is not.
I don't know whether she's speaking French or German.
You don't understand my English.
No, he does not understand.
The cameraman again.
He's following me.
Woman is not independent of man, nor is man independent of woman. For as woman came from man, and also man is born of woman. But everything comes from God. Judge for yourself. It is proper for woman to pray to God with her head uncovered.
I caught her here today. I'm going to drill her,
For a woman to pray to God with her head uncovered.
I don't want the woman to read the whole Bible.
It is her glory. For long hair is given to her as a covering.
Did you hear that?
Did you hear?
Her hair is given to her for a covering.
Her hair is a covering.
The Bible said that the woman is a covering. The woman is a good father, also a blessing. I permit no woman to speak or to have authority over men. Jesus to keep quiet. For Adam was formed from the Eve. Adam wasn't deceived, but the woman is deceived and because of that.
You have no argument. That's a different subject. That's a different subject. That's a different subject.
The Bible
says you're a transgressor.
The Bible said you're a transgressor.
That's a different subject. You shouldn't
be here.
That's a different subject. That's a different subject.
You shouldn't be here.
You're a liar.
The Bible said
you should be a liar. That's a different subject. Right, okay. Can I hold on.
Listen,
you calm down. You can have a heart attack. You can have a heart attack. Calm down. Calm down. You can I respond? Can I respond? You change the subject.
You are going to have a heart attack.
You change the subject. Can I speak? Can I speak? You change the subject. You're fooling no one. You change the subject. Now you're trying to change the subject to who sinned. That's not the subject. The subject. The question.
You see that? You see that? They're going to be exposed. When I'm here, they're scared. You see the tactic? Because they are scared to debate.
You hear the question?
You want a proper debate? 3 minutes.
Sir, the question is
3 minutes. Proper debate.
The question is.
Yes.